It was 17-year-old Bree De Rome.
What's your name, darling?
My name is Bree.
You're slightless, I'm caught in your trance.
You don't even know how good you are.
Maybe
I actually did feel like crying for some weird reason. You are real fine.
When Kyle said that he was on the verge of tears, I was kind of overwhelmed that somebody would have such a response to a song that I have written. It's reassuring that you're not as bad as you initially thought. Of course I question my ability. I'm a 17-year-old girl. I question my ability every day.
That Bree, like, I got all teary last time she sung. There's just something about her that's just incredibly unique and amazing.
I've started playing music really at 13, and now I am one of the youngest students at the Queensland Conservatorium of Music. When I was 13, my mum's friend gave me the complete Beatles discography, so I suppose they really started me with my love for 60s pop music. Yes, that's my real hair. No, it's not a wig. My hair does naturally kink up on the ends, so I decided to do it like that, and it just kind of stuck. Winning this competition would be an incredible feeling to know that you have so many people like what you do.
With her own twist on a Burt Bacharach hit, Anyone Who Had a Heart, this is Bree De Rome.
Anyone who ever loved could look at me and know that I love you. Anyone who dreamed a dream could look at me and know I dream of you. Knowing I love you so, anyone who had a heart could take me in his arms and love me too. You couldn't really have a heart and hurt me like you hurt me. Every time you go away, I always say, this time it's goodbye, dear. Loving you the way I do, I take you back. Without you, I die, dear. Knowing I love you so, anyone who had a heart could take me.
From our judges and the audience. What do you make of that?
That was pretty fun.
What's a girl your age doing loving 60s pop music? What's the attraction for you?
I'm kind of a nerd. I don't know, I guess my ears are just really attracted to 60s pop music.
Well, you're a nerd with one heck of a sweet voice. Well done. Beautiful performance. Kyle.
Another fabulous performance from you. You really are, as I said, a real find because you are genuine and you're authentic and you're fabulous at what you do. It is like that we've opened some time capsule and just dragged you out and that you've been perfectly preserved because it does feel like you're sitting back in the 60s. The only thing that, you know, makes it feel real is that there's colour. But you are really from that era, and I just find you fabulous and could sit there and watch you for hours and hours. So I hope you do really well.
Oh, thank you.
you said it best. I think Danny actually said it best, that you don't even know how good you are, and that's part of the special attraction with this young lady, isn't it, Danny?
Oh, it's personality and the voice. Bree, that performance is how it should be done. Your voice is magnificent.
Thank you. <laughs> It's
like listening to a recording, but you're standing there singing live as if you've had 50 years' experience. It's... I don't know how you do it. There's an older person in that younger body there. Really, really happy that you've come on the show.
How about you, Brian?
Do you know how I described that performance? I think you just captured in 2 minutes a performance of what it feels like when somebody falls in love. You just took everyone in this room to a different place. That whole performance, I was just in a different world. You are just beyond incredible. I love every single thing about you. I love your voice, your performance style, your personality, how you look. And if you had an album out now, I'd just listen to it on repeat. If you had a concert now, I'd go to your concert. I would literally be your biggest fan in the world.
Congratulations, that was simply amazing. And if you, like the judges, think that Bree deserves a place in our grand final, all you do need to do is call 1902-55-3336 is the number, or SMS Bree to 1999-77772. And don't forget, the voting lines are, of course, open right now. Well done, and good luck in the rest of the competition, Bree. Stunning stuff.